you. You can't believe that drifts. Sick.
Just going across the top of the hill at the moment. Got good angle. Speed's not bad. Could be making a little more smoke. Not too bad as he goes up the hill though. Looking around. Well, let's see what the... I know I'm colorblind, but gee, that looks very pink to me, that Commodore Ute. Pulls himself up a little bit through the through turn number one. Got some angle, touched a little bit of dirt, not a lot of smoke. When it comes to our competition, which will be on Sunday, our judges will be looking at all of that. Speed, angle, smoke, the more of everything, the better you are going to do. That's looking pretty good. Like Jeff Jackson in the Quinana performance. Blackjack Commodore. Nice angle. Smoke. Holds onto it. Does well. Change of direction now. Can he keep the angle? Through the essence. Wow. Good angle through there. Looking good. Around and up. The Blackjack. Good angle. Good spotter on the start line. Looks like a Commodore from here. And the Ute. Rather unnerving. Lock up. Not too bad. Angle's not bad across the top. A lot of smoke though. And that is in Sylvia. Smoke's okay. Angle's okay. Keeping it on the black stuff. That's the important part too. Black stuff. Into the sand, you know you're in trouble.
and the white one.
Just sticking out the bonnet. Well, let's have a go. This power's getting well. Oh, maybe just past the second pole. A nice effort. Has to work pretty hard to pull it up to get around the corner too. Nice effort there from the Holden Ute. Nice little bit of drift on the exit of the turn as well. All right, Herbie. Show us what you got, Jason Herbert in the EKU. Doesn't quite carry it to the bridge. Maybe his ambition exceeded his ability on this occasion, and that didn't happen the way he might have liked it to happen. Alright, into the F truck. Ooh, that's nice. Instant smoke's good. A little bit of a wiggle. Dances around the track. Gets off it early. Nice effort. From the Commodore, instant smoke is good. Gained a good amount of speed. Nice makes the smoke, doesn't carry it up to the bridge though. Nice effort. Yeah, Nicky and the Mr. Enthusiast Falcon. Holy shillery. Lots of smoke. Instant smoke. Car gives a bit of a wiggle. It might have gotten, I don't want to get it too far out of shape. Carries it almost to the bridge. Nice effort, and everything is just smoked in right at the moment. I can't see up to the start line. That's probably why we might have hold the start. Oh, no, we didn't. Obviously, they can see better down there than what I can see up here. Falcon, nice. Carries it up underneath the bridge and about to the first speaker pole. I like that one, Xavier. Job well done. In the very granddad spec. Falcon, I wonder if that was granddad's at one point. Alright, Corey in the HX. Nice instant smoke. Nice lots of smoke. Carries just to the bridge and then gets off it to get around the corner. Dylan Murphy in the Monaro. Ooh, this is looking good too, there you go. Quite carry it for the bridge. Looks good though. Nice looking car. Tough as that one. But I've got to tell you, if you've never been in a car coming down that main straight, it might look long from here, but when you're inside a car and you're doing upwards of 100 mile an hour, that's very short. From the Goldor carries it out past the first pole. Nice effort. Nice from the Commodore Ute. That one looked a little bit tricky. That was smoke pouring out from all over the place. I really don't think he carried the tyre smoke up to the bridge. Hold the Ute back, gets out a little, you might just give it a little bit of carries it, past the second pole. Nice effort from the Holden. Not a bad effort. Didn't carry it up to the bridge though. All right, let's see what a Commodore can do this time. Wasn't really happy the first time and doesn't look like it's particularly happy this time either.
Give up, mate. All right,
Kimbo, let's go. If that's a car I'm thinking about. Had the radiator out this morning, split the radiator last night during the burnout, and funnily enough, it's got... Can't skip. Maybe that might be a little bit truer to the mark. We'll see. This Commodore can skip. Nice. Doesn't carry it up to the bridge, but not a bad effort. Solid effort.
And a pork that you crackle.
Oh, I do like watching both of these Mr. Enthusiast Falcons. An absolute blast this weekend, lapping as much as they possibly can. And both of them, we had the blue one out yesterday. Smoke, not quite able to carry it for as far as he might like.
just because I fall off the pole, mate.